Everybody called him Dingo. He didn't seem to mind the name. Aboriginal and Asian blood ran 50-50 in his veins. With skin like saddled leather an inscrutable kind of smile. Beneath the brim of his Akubra, he had the dreaming in his eyes. She had her bloodline back to Europe, the boss's daughter Marianne. Home for Christmas at the station, from a boarding school in Cairns. Such a perfect face and figure, the boys would blush as she walked by. Behind her back they called her princess. She had the distance in her eye. Oh, the ringer and the princess, the dingo and the deer. I'll tell you this story if you wanna hear. December rains fell with a vengeance from a cyclone in the Gulf. Bone dry gullies turned to rivers, and the plains became a sea of mud. So the boss called everyone together, the family and the station hands, to open gates and knock down fences, to give the stock a fighting chance. Oh, the ringer and the princess, the dingo and the deer. I'll tell you this story if you wanna hear. Now the princess, she was out there, riding right alongside the men, leading horses off to safety, and trying to bring the stragglers in. Until she heard a wild commotion a little further down the way. A mare was trying to cross the gully, and a foal was being washed away. Now the young have always been impulsive, the princess had no second thoughts. She rode her mount into that gully, try and save the drowning horse. And in the midst of the raging water, her pony lost its step and fell. And with her foot caught in the stirrup, the princess disappeared as well. The dingo saw the whole thing happen, and like a man possessed, he rode straight into that swollen gully about 100 yards below. And by the time the others got there, all hope of finding her was gone. Till Dingo staggered from the water with the princess in his arms. Oh, the ringer and the princess, the dingo and the deer. I'll tell you this story if you wanna hear. But now the princess owns the station. The dad, the boss has long since died. And although they never married, Dingo's always by her side. and still the gossips talk about them. Even after all these years, about the ringer and the princess, the dingo and the deer. About the ringer and the princess, the dingo and the deer.